maps especially well. Really need hacking or another weapon. I'm looking for hacking. Thank you. now the problem starts. Just like last run, I can't deal very well with two shield ships. Just need a little bit more scrap so I can get the pike beam online and upgrade hacking. If that happens, I should be alright. Game. A store would be very nice. So I can sell off the flak and Leto. Should be enough to get the pike online. Kind of. Need a little bit more power. Another energy sector. This could hurt me a bit. I didn't calculate damage. I thought I had enough to kill them off directly. That means I didn't, I should have targeted shields with the halberd as well. So now my weapon setup is good enough for the rest of the game. Just need to upgrade hacking primarily. There was a store. A great pickup. Faster weapon charge is always useful. And I can almost get the Hullbeam online as well. Yes, I can get it online. Just want a little bit more power to bolster my defense a bit. Thank you. This ship I can one shot now. Can do 13 damage. No, I had exactly what was needed. Bird shield bubble would be nice. Crap. I did not read that properly. Oh, a sloppy mistake. That's what happens sometimes when you're just trying to go fast. I don't want to fight a Sultan ship. Probably the worst place they could have hit me on. Because hacking is so important. If that goes down, I can't win. Attack. I will probably upgrade the doors for the third phase if I can. Boarding shouldn't be a big problem, but it will still be annoying. I kind of wish that I had cloaking here, for safety. No! Worst possible place they could have hit. Wow, 23 minutes without the pre-igniter. That's what I meant with weapons being very important on hard. I mean, just imagine what time you could get if you have a pre-igniter early on. Sub 20 is easily possible. Which shouldn't come as a surprise, really. As you can do it in around 10 minutes on easy. But yeah, I'm very happy with this run. I think that will have to be enough for the Assault on A at least. I'm a little bit curious about how good the Crystal B is on hard.